change two lanes. Two lanes.
Into the mindset of a compassionate adult who then re-parents the younger version of yourself, giving yourself everything you needed back then but didn't receive. How can we use the theory of the inner child to help us become better at reading people? In the same way we can learn to identify when someone is operating from their shadow, we can see if someone is motivated particularly from their inner child. If you're having an argument with a partner and they're angry and defensive, you may suddenly see their behavior much more clearly if you understand it as a scared child essentially throwing a tantrum. You've probably felt once or twice before as though you were dealing with a child.
What are we doing? God dang, dude.
Words, you be hangman. Why me stick to your bitch like a spray tan?
What the
fuck? What kind of in the city?
Can't hear you. ass high, you know, drinking when we're 9 years old.
Larry Peart served in Vietnam. He says he was exposed to Agent Orange while he was serving there.
And that's why my voice sounds this way.
Back in... He took Jacob.
Mr. Hart was not that type of pedophile.
Oh my God.
He was for want of a six-pack of beer or a couple of joints of marijuana.
Of people he knew, who he thought could have been capable of kidnapping Jacob.
He was providing.
In a cloud, I'm all disappeared.